Hey guys, this is Katie with Daddy Did You Know. Daddy, did you know you can make a fountain used with straw using centrifugal force? After gathering all your material, you'll poke a hole in the straw. Cut two slits and bend the straw into a triangle. Now spin your skewer. You have just created a centrifugal pump. Until next time on Daddy Did You Know. Hey guys, don't forget to subscribe.